छेवीं जमात की विद्यार्थन सरगुण अपने द्वारा तैयार की गई ऐप स्पीच रेकोगनीशन बारे आप जी नूं जानकारी देन जा रही है।
Now, as you have seen, the speech recognition window has appeared on the screen and I have spoken the phrase, education is the key to success. And now Toby is asking me to convert my speech into any desired language. I would like to convert it into Turkish. So first of all, I will type Turkish and I will press the enter key. Now Toby has converted it into Turkish. Thank you, Toby. Now, I know that you might be wondering which platform I have used to make this project. For this, I have used PictoBlocks, which is a graphical programming software based on the latest version of Scratch. That makes coding fun and easy for everyone. One can learn to code, make interactive animations, games, and interesting projects on PictoBlocks. Do you know from where I got the idea to make this project? For this, I want to thank my school management, as during the lockdown period, they sent us a link of coding camp of PictoBlocks, which was of 10 days. At the end of this camp, they gave us a capstone project, which was our own imagination. And then I thought to make this translator, as I thought this is very useful. When we have to travel to different countries, this converter will help us to understand different languages. I also won a prize of Porky Kit, which is a robotic kit. And now I am also trying to make creative projects using it. So the process of coding encourages a creative mind and gives you a chance to learn in a completely different way. So you can make really cool things outside the school environment. At the end, I would like to say that technology does not have only negative impacts. There are many ways in which technology can impact our lives positively. It depends on how the technology is being used. So technology can help young children to grow and learn, especially when families and early educators play an active role. I hope you like my project. Thanks and have a wonderful day.
ਜਿਵੇਂ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਦੇਖਿਆ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਇਸ ਐਪ ਰਾਹੀਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਕਿਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਆਪਣੀ ਭਾਸ਼ਾ ਨੂੰ ਬੋਲ ਕੇ ਕਿਸੇ ਵੀ ਹੋਰ ਦੂਸਰੀ ਭਾਸ਼ਾ ਵਿੱਚ ਇਸ ਦਾ ਅਨੁਵਾਦ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਅਤੇ ਇਸ ਸੰਬੰਧੀ ਜਾਣਕਾਰੀ ਹਾਸਲ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ ਹਾਂ। ਹੁਣ ਆਪ ਜੀ ਦੇ ਸਨਮੁਖ 7ਵੀਂ ਜਮਾਤ ਦੀ ਵਿਦਿਆਰਥਣ ਜੀਆ ਆਪਣੇ ਦੁਆਰਾ ਤਿਆਰ ਕੀਤੀ ਗਈ ਜਾਣਕਾਰੀ ਭਰਪੂਰ ਲੁੱਡੋ ਗੇਮ ਬਾਰੇ ਦੱਸਣ ਜਾ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ।
Access to computer and the internet has become a basic need for education in our society. A warm welcome to all present here. My name is Jia Verma from class 7A. So, is technology isn't good or bad? Technology isn't good or bad. It is the culture we build around and the way we use it. So now, let us talk about my game. So, as you can see here, it is a game of Ludo. So, whenever I click on the green flag, my game will start. So, let us click on the green flag. So, whenever I click on the dice, the number game here is 5. But if you notice, here is written yellow. Why is it written yellow? Let me tell you. Here is written so that players should not get confused when they have their turn. So, as the dice shows number 5, our yellow token will not come out from its house because the game of the rule is we want 6. So let's again click on the dice. As the label shows, it's green turn, but dice shows number 1, so our green token will not come out from its house. So as you can see here, the label shows blue turn and the dice shows number 6, our blue token will come out from its house. Now let's again click on the dice. As you have seen that here is written green turn and dice shows number 4, our green token will not come out from its house. Let's again click. As you can see here, the label shows its green turn, but the dice shows number 2, our green token will not come out from its house. As you can see here, our red token will come out from its house. So it's blue turn and our blue token will move 4 steps ahead. So as it's red turn, and our red token will move 3 steps ahead. As it's blue turn, blue token will move 3 steps ahead. So it's red turn again. A red token will move 4 steps ahead. So again it's red turn and our red token will come out from its house. So in this game I have added one more feature, that is when one token will overlap another one, the kill token will come, will go back to its house. So hopefully you have liked my game, but you all might be wondering which platform I have used to create this game. Let me tell you, I have used Scratch to create this game. So now you all might be wondering, now what is Scratch, who invented and where? So Scratch is a block-based visual programming language. It is a language where kids can do coding and they can create animation stories, and also doing coding in Scratch is so easy. Hopefully you have liked my game. Thank you.
ਅੰਤ ਵਿੱਚ ਅਸੀਂ ਸਕੂਲ ਦੀ ਸਮੁੱਚੀ ਪ੍ਰਬੰਧਕ ਕਮੇਟੀ ਦਾ ਧੰਨਵਾਦ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਜਿਨ੍ਹਾਂ ਦੀ ਬਦੌਲਤ ਵਿਦਿਆਰਥੀਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਆਪਣੇ ਰਚਨਾਤਮਕ ਗੁਣਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਸਹੀ ਦਿਸ਼ਾ ਵਿੱਚ ਵਰਤਣ ਲਈ ਪ੍ਰੇਰਣਾ ਮਿਲੀ। ਆਓ ਅਸੀਂ ਇਹ ਪ੍ਰਣ ਕਰੀਏ ਕਿ ਅਸੀਂ ਡਿਜੀਟਲ ਸਿਟੀਜ਼ਨਸ਼ਿਪ ਨੂੰ ਪੂਰਨ ਤੌਰ 'ਤੇ ਅਪਣਾ ਕੇ ਇਸ ਦੇ ਉਦੇਸ਼ਾਂ ਦੀ ਪੂਰਤੀ ਨੂੰ ਯਕੀਨੀ ਬਣਾਵਾਂਗੇ। ਧੰਨਵਾਦ।